Andrew, there are four things I like in watches.
Okay.
Do you know what they are?
No, you're going to tell me though.
I will. I like controversy.
Yes, you do.
I like slightly out there designs.
Well documented.
Also, contrastingly, I like very classic designs.
You're a contradiction.
And finally, I'm a big fan of watches under $10,000.
Yes, as am I.
Would you like to hear my top three?
Yeah, let's do it.
I'm going to start with the most discussed watch of the fair. And I mean that in a good way?
Yes, I feel where you're going.
This is the Tudor P01. It's a watch that I think you have to see on the wrist. I understand why people are, you know, sort of getting pretty heated about it, but in the flesh, I would say reserve your judgment until you try it on.
I have something to say about this.
Okay, yep.
There is such a thing as aesthetically displeasing watches that become iconic, classic, must-have watches.
Yeah.
Case in point, the Omega Plot Prof.
Yep. I would also say, I think it's good that Tudor are pushing the boat out with the Black Bay. You know, they've stuck with that round design for a long time now, and this is something new. I think it's cool. But, you know what else is cool?
What?
White ceramic.
Yes.
You know who
this
else?
Is the most watch of the fair.
Well,
Marcus and I saw this and just went, Felix Schultz.
Yeah,
we'll rate this.
Don't hate me. Don't pigeonhole me.
No.
But I've tried on other white ceramic watches and I've been less into them.
Yeah.
But this one works. It's the Zenith Define white ceramic, three-handed. But I like it because it's matte.
Yes.
And the dial has some stuff going on.
It really does. Partially skeletonized. It's a cool little design.
Yeah, it's got a star design. It's the Define in general is great and this is a really good version
of it. I have a question though. When would you wear it and what would you wear it with and would you only be skiing?
I'd wear it pretty regularly, I reckon. I could do it not quite daily, but yeah, why not?
Sure.
And finally, I'm going to take a trip upstairs to Grand Seiko.
Yes.
So there, this year, 20th anniversary of Spring Drive, a lot of noise around it, and they've got this new collection, a manually wound Spring Drive, really pleasing dial with seconds and power reserve. I love the fact that Grand Seiko are refining the cases.
Very slim.
That's me done.
Solid roots.
Solid.
Solid. Controversial.
Yeah.
Conservative and out there.
Felix Schultz.
That's our Felix Schultz. Coming up next is my list, but before we get there.
Yes.
What?
They've got to do something.
They do have to do something.
What are they going
to
do?
You're going to subscribe to our YouTube channel, and then you're going to click the link in our description and come and join us in the Time and Tide Tribe. I'm not beseeching you. I'm just telling you good stuff happens over there.
Pro tip.
Good things happen over there.
All right.
See you there.